And few still doubt the impact of human influence over this predicted catastrophe.
Those activities which are emitting carbon dioxide are obviously imposing a cost on the Earth, on humanity, on this generation and the next generation.
The number of environmental refugees to more than 250 million people. The shortage of resources and the high number of refugees will increase tensions all over the world.
Scientific prognoses show that the continent of Africa will be severely hit if we do not act now.
Let us be clear. We are running out of time.
We would have hundreds of millions of climate refugees.
I'm only a child, yet I know we are all in this together. In my life, I have dreamt of seeing the great herds of wild animals, jungles and rainforests full of birds and butterflies. But now I wonder if they will even exist for my children to see. In my anger, I am not blind. And in my fear, I am not afraid of telling the world how I feel.
Please help the world.